Hello, I'm Adam. So of the options that have been given to me, I decided to choose the video because that is the quickest thing I can do. Also, I have no software for the other required items, so I'm left with only this one thing. As specific work goes, I really haven't done too much actual work that I see other people define as work, but I do have this interesting skill that I've been using, which has been very lucrative technically. Technically as in I've never actually sold anything, but a skill that I tend to have is being able to repair broken things. And as such, I get stuff for cheap. For example, to my right, I have a ukulele. This ukulele I got for $4. It was missing a few things. Of the things I was missing, it was missing the strings, which that's an easy thing to replace. But this nut up here, I can't remember what it's called, but this item up here is important for anything from like a guitar to a violin to the ukulele itself, where it holds the string up away from the instrument so it's able to work. So you can actually play it and change tones. Right is a cello, which I got for relatively cheap. It was missing a string and several pegs were missing, and it is still cracked. I was able to repair the pieces that were missing. I was able to add the extra stuff that was also missing. And as such, I have a working cello. Also inside my skill of repair, I have this telescope right behind me. The lenses I have from another telescope, and the screws I either had on hand or I had to go out and buy. To which point in the end, I only had to spend 40 cents to acquire this telescope, which is probably worth about $120-$150, give or take. If I'm going to say what hard work I gained from that is I've gained several things that are expensive that I actually use because I actually do look at stars. I learned how to play the ukulele where putting in time playing an instrument, you have to learn how to use it properly. As such for a ukulele or the guitar, the cello or the violin, which are next to me, which I actually do play all of these. If you put in the time, you actually get better skill at it, and as such, you're able to perform better. Though some things are best performed inside a group, as like playing in an orchestra, the time and practice it takes to get that done makes it so you're more proficient inside that. And as such, when you perform, you do perform as you've practiced in the past. And the better your practice has been, the better your performance is.